tipping ahead. Vitelli heads up as Schneider closes on him. A big hit by the Wheat Kings captain.
Webb's trying to dig it free. Salami's run over in behind it. Actually, he stood up McLennan. McLennan tried to run over Salami. Gas here. As you heard Dean Brockman say in the pregame show, and there's a heavy hit there. And created a scoring chance for himself. There's a big collision at center as Perpelik and Lambos collide, and there's going to be an icing call on the play.
Down for the Pats, knocking it down. And out lit up the left side for Logan Nyhoff to take a hit to do it. Nyhoff.
Center ice, here come the Warriors. Great season with it. Up across the Brandon line, trying to drag it in. Salami with a huge open ice. Hold it up in his feet, LaVenture will regroup. He stood up there by Rylan Thiessen, and a good hard hit there. As LaVenture did not see Thiessen coming.
Long passes picked off. McLennan knocked to the ice, hit by Greg.
Boy, Nolan Ritchie with a couple of big checks tonight. As you get a look at the replay here. Able to clear. 2-1, Brandon leads. And a big collision there at center ice as Ridley Gregg knocks down Filmon. Roll into the near side corner. Schneider on his horse trying to catch up to Waters. He took out two blades in one hit. They'll come up to neutral ice. Little drop play for Ward. Big collision inside the swift current line as Marcus Sekundiak rocked Matthew Ward.
Damon Hunt's last goal was on March 16th, 2019. It's a big hit on Janelle.